Today we are going to show you this new move called the inverse. Yeah, pretty cool, huh?